Irina Shayk keeps it casual in a black track shoes as she and Dr. Leah too, enjoying a fun day at the Central Park Zoo. On Thursday, the Russian supermodel brought her 2-year-old daughter Leah to the Central Park Zoo when they looked at some of the city's exotic animals. The 34-year-old stunner looked effortless in a black tracksuit as she enjoyed the fun outing with her daughter. Always dull, doting mom, Irina tend to Leah, who she shares with her ex-partner, Bradley Cooper, 45, as she peered at the wildlife. The in-demand model looked every bit of the showstopper as she rocked the matting Atlas leisure look with a pair of black motorcycle boots. Sticking with an all-black ensemble, she carried a square leather purse and a patterned black face mask. She flashed a hint of her enviable figure in the slightly unzipped jacket that revealed a black sports bra. Irina kept herself protected with a black face mask, capping off her look with a pair of cat eye sunglasses. She walked beside a little girl while pushing a stroller as the tot seemed entranced by the display of creatures. Every bit the star in her own right, Leah rocked black leggings and a brown trench coats. She layered the pieces with a black tutu and a black t-shirt as she capped her golden locks in braids. In recent months, Irina has been spotted with her daughter all over New York City as life slowly returns to normal amid the pandemic. The international supermodel, who has recently modeled for Jack Person, Zimmerman, Burberry, and Jean-Paul Gaultier, has been balancing her busy schedule while being a hands-on mother. She co-parents with Cooper while also enlisting help from her new boyfriend art dealer, Vito Chanabel, 34, who has been seen dropping Leah off at school. Recently, Irina returned to Los Angeles where she appeared in the elaborate Savage X Fanny fashion show. As the industry starts to reopen safely, designers and models alike are learning to work with the new normal.